wrote this song around the time we were playing in a vacuum shop about 3 years ago. We didn't have nothing. We weren't no fucking band. We didn't have sold out shows, none of that shit. It was owned by a guy named Jim Schaefer. And I wrote this song before he passed away, and I finished it after he passed away, and I never got to fucking sing it to him. And I miss him tonight, and that's what this song is for, and thankfully, this song is